Also, if you don't mind, we're gonna do a little bit of filming just for our behind the scenes stuff and whatnot. I have a couple of cameras. I have one here, I have one up there that's gonna be filming me.
Ooh, hi.
Yeah. And she's gonna do a few segments from her phone.
I didn't know if you wanted to wear something else or something. I did bring them as well, just in case.
No, I want it all like natural. I think barefoot is probably the best. So I'll do a few with the visual camera first. And then I'm going to swap between visual and film. And then with this big one, I only do four shots. So I'm gonna do two with this setup, and then we'll do a second setup with the couch, the purple couch, and then two more with that one. We'll swap to another camera. Cool. Alright. So yeah, just do whatever poses in a different sitting. Natural stuff. Kind of like what I was showing you, like. Somewhere you're kind of like turning off to the side, like looking to the side, stuff like that. You can look directly at the camera, you know, just a variety of different things. What's that?
Is it a little bit longer, that one?
Yes, it's a lot. Because it's all manual, right? So I have to manually focus and everything. Yeah. Like this camera is from maybe the 70s, early 80s, so, yeah. It's like this one here, I think, was built in the 70s. And this one, I think, is from the 50s. I got one up there that's from 1930s. And it still works, too. It's very, very slow to use. Very slow.
I mean.
Yeah.